The top two suspects in the National Youth Service scandal will now taste freedom after a Nairobi court declined an application to keep them in custody. The Office of Director of Public Prosecutions through Senior Assistant DPP Daniel Karori sought more time to verify the sureties and source of cash posted by Youth Affairs Principal Secretary Lillian Omollo and NYS Director General Richard Ndubai. The court agreed that the suspects be released pending the verification of the bail securities. It added that DPP could only make an objection against a specific property. Mr. Karori made the application when suspended PS Lillian Omollo met all the bonds requirements of up to S.H. 8 million to secure her release. Ndubai paid the cash bail and deposited the logbook of his car valued at S.H. 4 million while his brother stood as his surety. Another suspect, Director of Arc Road Holdings Limited Peter Kimani, also met all the requirements imposed by the court,